Oh, it's a reply to my new blog post. I did not guess that from the subject line. Let's see. Well, that seems a little optimistic for programming design documents. Alright, let's see what the other person in this thread said. I frequently ask more questions than other people. Like, this tries to tell him what true is, whereas my post is more asking what he means. Oh, this says going for omniscience isn't useful. This is That's getting into some of the same issues I was talking about. Like, I emphasized the omniscient standard being a mistake. Okay. All right. Let's see what this other stuff is. The podcast chat is it quotes me from IM, but Justin wrote like new text in it that I haven't read yet. An example of an explanationless theory. Does evasion require dishonesty? I threw in a maybe instead of thinking about it carefully. Whatever. I think it advances the discussion. The word scrub has more than one meaning. Okay, I grabbed a browser window. What the fuck? Wait, what? So much quoting. So much quoting. I found a problem. He asked specifically for a problem with not asking questions. Whatever. I'll just I am without quoting. 1 second. Okay, hi. Let's see. Oh, really? Just a second. All right, I told Rami. He didn't send us a fucking Yahoo group. It's not on the list where the people read it. I wonder if the other one was like that. Let's take a peek. No, I went to both. He also why is he quoting that blank line there? I'm gonna ask him. I told him. Cause it's like the blue line, the quoting, is the start of a block quote. Why would you start your block quote with a blank line? Like, people don't block quote that way. You don't start a block quote and then put a blank line. It makes no sense. And there's no line break between the previous paragraph and then the block quote. Too many parentheticals. Five. Let's count commas. This sentence is long. You should have just put a period there. Anyway, 1 comma, 2 comma, 3 comma. It's not even a proper dash, it's a hyphen, I think. Look, okay, hyphen dash. Yeah, it's a hyphen. That's okay, but it was just a little thing. Yeah, dude, like someone who couldn't summarize it could easily transcribe it. You don't have to understand the philosophy to transcribe Like, lots of socialists could transcribe it just word for word. Oh, well, he didn't quite say that, because. Maybe he thinks that Harry Binswanger could handle the job, but doesn't want to. Like he's busy. Like the best people aren't necessarily available for that job. Not that I think Harry Binswanger is good, but Peikoff probably thinks he's good. Okay. I want the link. Justin doesn't have like the source at the top that he's talking about. See, he's talking about the link. He's referring to the link up here, but then the link is down here. So he has like the text above the source that he's talking about. Which is why I almost deleted it. That's awkward. Let's do a quick reminder. See, I have a blog. And you can read my blog. And it has new posts. Very shiny. I've got this cool sidebar where you can see the new posts. And you can even click more and see all the posts ever. And you can like search for words in the titles to find posts you're looking for. I updated this more page. See, I put curious short for curiosity. I updated this too, because it links to FI Discussion, Twitter, YouTube, in addition to it had the RSS feed before. So that's good, I think. I added this link for David's books to go to the books. Okay, so. You should reply to my videos more. It's very important. People have been not replying to my videos very much and not replying to my requests they reply to my videos. So, what you should do is either post comments about this video or tell me why not. Don't just be silent and block all the paths forward. Okay? Good. Later.